take you out to Grand Valley. Lakers took on a Davenport, a doubleheader, GLIAC style. Well, Grand Valley won game one, 8-0 second game. That's Ellie Muhlenberg. Line drive, drives in two. Davenport had a 4-1 lead, but the Lakers will come back. Megan Knigshoff with the base hit, drives in two runs. Lakers win game two, 10-4.